California libraries benefit greatly from all kinds of skilled volunteers all around the state. And today we've taken some time to interview some volunteers and their staff members to see what's made them successful and what ideas they can share to help you. So I hope you enjoy watching the stories that we filmed for you today and that you take something away that'll be beneficial to you and your library. When we started growing our volunteer program at the State Library, it quickly became clear that I didn't have enough time to do everything that needed to be done. And I thought, you know, if I could find somebody who would be willing to help us work on this with us and take some pieces off my plate, we could go a lot farther. So I actually created a job description called Assistant Volunteer Coordinator, and I posted it on Volunteer Match, and I did some interviews, and we selected you hands down. But do you want to talk about what's your past experiences and how did you find this position?
I went on Volunteer Match and I found this place I'd never heard of before, the State Library, and I love libraries. Mm-hmm. So I was very excited to learn about it, mm-hmm. and I just felt that my administration skills fit with what you were looking for. I was looking for something to get me out of the house a little bit more, but I will not give this position up as long as it's there for me. I was a law office administrator for 5 years. I've been volunteering since my early 20s, and I just don't like to stop volunteering. I like to give back. The law firm I worked at was workers' compensation. So when we first started, when I came in and they were developing the interviewing and what was needed, I just really felt there was a great need to make sure that there were timesheets, not just with hours, but with the exact times that people were there in case anybody did file a worker compensation claim. And so that was a big change that I believe.
And that was a real insight for us. It was very helpful.
Yeah, that I believe I brought to the position. And I was glad that the head of HR was working with us at the beginning so I could really make that point, mm-hmm. that was needed. And then, of course, another big change has been Vlogistics.
Oh, right. Talk about that a little bit.
Because we didn't have that until about a year in.
Yeah, you and I had to learn that.
Yeah, and we found that there was a need for that. Mm-hmm. So once we brought on more volunteers, we needed to be able to keep track of them, to be sure that they were, you know, being kept track of, not just for the hours to make sure for workers' compensation, but also because we wanted to see how many volunteer hours were actually being given. You know, I'm very interested in starting my own nonprofit, and having you as somebody to kind of bounce ideas off of once in a while has really been a benefit to me. Very so even though the position is little hours, it's really very rewarding, and I talk it up quite a bit.